carbon monoxide alarms. What to do if the alarm sounds? Carbon monoxide is a poisonous gas that can kill you. You cannot see it, smell it, or taste it. It is especially dangerous to small children and elders. Carbon monoxide can come from any fuel-burning appliance in your home. Examples include gas appliances, wood stoves, charcoal grills, and power generators. Some symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning include headaches, dizziness, flu-like symptoms, and nausea. If not treated, it can lead to death. Ways to stay safe. Install a carbon monoxide alarm in your home near the bedrooms. Carbon monoxide alarms alert you if carbon monoxide is present to keep your family safe. Washington state law requires all rental homes and apartments to have a carbon monoxide alarm inside the home. The landlord is responsible for providing a carbon monoxide alarm. Never use a charcoal or gas grill inside your home or garage. Carbon monoxide can reach dangerous levels, even if a window or door is open. If the carbon monoxide alarm sounds without stopping, get everyone out of the home and call 911. Be aware of an expired carbon monoxide alarm. If your carbon monoxide alarm beeps every 30 seconds, it's not an emergency. It means your alarm has expired and should be replaced. Carbon monoxide alarms are only made to last about 7 years. After that, they will start beeping every 30 seconds. This is an end-of-life warning signal telling you the alarm needs to be replaced. Don't call 911 if this happens. Replacing the battery will not stop the beep. You need to replace the entire alarm. For more information, visit seattle.gov/fire.